obviously with this kind of damage, you're going to have your bumps and bruises from things bouncing around, but we don't have any reports. I've spoke to the hospital. They don't have any reports, anybody reporting to them with serious injuries at this point. But we're still in the make safe and assess point right now, so I don't know if that'll change down the road or not.